Hey, two important stories from the field today. I just got done canvassing, and one woman came to the door telling me that she was not planning on voting. And we talked about why that was, and it got deep real fast. Single mom, she's trying to put her child through college right now, her young adult child through college, and it's rough. And so we talked about that, and we had a real conversation. And then the tears started rolling down her face. I was like, what's happening for you? What's coming up for you? And she said, you give me hope. She's like, I need to go vote. It was an amazing moment. And then I followed up with a text later on to say that her conversation was still on my mind. And that was such a pleasure to meet her. The second conversation happened with a young man who was working on his car. Right out in front of his house. And he wasn't on my list, but I introduced myself to him, found out that he was 22 years old, had registered to vote, wasn't real sure if he was still registered, but I could look him up, he was. And he had never voted before. And so then he and I had a conversation about being a young man in Indiana where voter suppression is intentional, right? Because Indiana is number 50th for voter turnout. And he said, I need to go vote. I'm like, yes, you do. And these are the real conversations that I'm having out in the field with people, that my team is having with people in the field. People want to feel connected and they want to know that the people representing them are authentic. And that's what happens when you go out and you have those one-on-one conversations. Again, such a pleasure to go out and talk to the voters where they are.